This week on Jerusalem Dateline, an in-depth look at Christian persecution. What's happening to Christians in the Middle East?
And it's not an exaggeration to say that we could see the elimination of Christianity in the place of its birth.
Why the silence of the church in the West, and what you can do to help. All this and more this week on Jerusalem Dateline.